Hello, this is the first day of the vlogging through cinema experiment. So, I'm shooting in 4:3 aspect ratio. This should be in black and white if I grade it correctly. I'm actually heading out to do something really cool. I'm heading out to sign my contract with my new agency. I haven't done that yet. So I'm gonna review a new silent film every day while I'm in this era. Got the contract. I'm actually gonna read it over first, so it'd be a good idea. She's like, read it over, make sure it's good. It is a pretty standard contract, but you know, you should always read something before you sign it. Gonna walk home, take the trolley maybe. But now I'm on University Street, so there's lots of cool little statues and stuff, so maybe I'll shoot some of those. So framing for 4:3 is actually super interesting. It's a lot easier to get perspective shots because the world is sort of feels like it's built square. But oh, having a lot of fun as I walked back from my agency. I got to see a ton of the cool stuff out here in Toronto. Like, I'd never seen the University of Toronto. It seems like there's just like castles and stuff like that. And I've been to Cambridge. I mean, U of T looks pretty nice, not dissimilar. So, now I'm reading my contract from the agent. It's a standard TAMAC contract, which is the Talent Agent Managers Association of Canada. It's a governing body for agents and talent managers and stuff like that. If your agent isn't a member of TAMAC, it's kind of like, I don't know. Should be good. And then I'm going out to a improv class at Second City, which should be fun. I have done improv before, of course, but I haven't done a lot. Like, I've done theater games and stuff like that, but yeah, it should be fun. Really kind of liking this 4:3 aspect ratio, that I can tell why Wes Anderson liked everything to be right down the center, because that actually kind of, it works really well. Woo! Alright, so, just did the drop-in improv class at Second City. It was a lot of fun, actually. The instructor was super positive and nice, and they sort of talked about how to continue studying at Second City. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Maybe I'll take a look at classes. My friend Lindsay, who you've seen on the blog, she takes classes here, so it'll be fun. Well, back home. Now, I should be asleep right now, but I'm going to review two silent films for today. Super short ones, super easy. First is A Train Coming into Station. the first ever film shown. 50 seconds, you can find it on YouTube. If you've seen a train coming into station, you've seen the movie. Apparently it was a huge thing back in the day. And it kind of played with a little bit with perspective. And people thought that a real train was coming into the theater and that people jumped up and ran out. The first ever attempt at the medium. Now the second film is From the Earth to the Moon. It's about a king who decides that he wants somebody to go to the moon, or they say they want to go to the moon, and they load these people in a bullet, and they fire it out of a huge cannon. They hit the moon, they find these weird humanoid demon creatures on the moon, they fight, they get captured, they fight some more, and then they head out. And all these shots are from one perspective, an outside perspective, and if they cut to something, they just have these really strange sort of dissolves to something else. Interesting, it's like the first ever use of special effects, and they had the moon with getting hit in the eye with a bullet, as I'm sure you've seen a million times before. Yeah, once again, that's like 10 minutes. Put some sweet music over it, and you can watch it. It was just very much a theater experience, like watching a piece of theater, because we're always in the same place. There was no close-ups, there was no cutaways, it was just there, that perspective. They could have done the same thing if they just had different sets on the theater. So I guess that's kind of where that came from. Anyways, I should be going to bed right now. See you tomorrow. ¶¶